Hola, me llamo Dadon. That means hello. My name is Dadon in Spanish. I am a dice, or Dado in Spanish. I am one of the Spanish letters. What's your first name? Set, what a cool name. We will be learning Spanish today. Come with me and you will meet my friends. Meet cousin.
Hola. I am a house. Hora casa in Spanish. Note that you have to put an upside down exclamation mark at the beginning to say an exclamation.
Like I said before, hola means hello. Let's learn some other good phrases. Adiós. Say it one more time. Adiós. No, we are getting the hang of it. No, we learn how to learn other people. ¿Cómo te llamas? If you couldn't answer that question, it means what's your name? No, for another question. ¿Cómo estás? That means how are you? In Spanish. To reply, just say estoy and then your feeling in Spanish. Remember, good means bien and bad means mal. No, let's review what we have learned so far. Spanish, hola. English, hello. Spanish, adiós. English, goodbye. Spanish, me llamo. English, my name is. Spanish, ¿cómo te llamas? English, what's your name? Spanish, ¿cómo estás? English, how are you? Spanish, dado. English, dice. Spanish, casa. English, house. Spanish, estoy. English, I am. Spanish, bien. English, good. Spanish, mal. English, bad. And put an upside down exclamation mark before exclamations. That's all for now. Adiós.